Singapore Indoor Stadium, sự kiện 1160. Thưa quý vị và các bạn, được sự cho phép về mặt bản quyền hình ảnh của tổ chức võ thuật lớn nhất châu Á One Championship, kênh Võ Việt xin gửi tới quý vị và các bạn trận đấu tâm điểm của One 160, Thành Lê, Tan Cai. Võ sĩ Trung Quốc tiếp tục thắng, hay Thành Lê sẽ khẳng định vị thế của nhà vua? Kênh Võ Việt xin gửi tới quý vị và các bạn toàn bộ diễn biến trận đấu này.
Friday, August 26, 2022, 10:46 p.m. Singapore time for the featherweight championship of the world. Tan Le, the champ in the multicolored trunks. The challenger, Tan Cai, in the black and red.
Really light on his feet, trying to circle to that strong side of Tan Cai. The way Tan Le moves in and out is just a thing of beauty. A lifetime of Taekwondo brings him confidence inside the circle.
Tan Cai looking to make history and become China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion. Lots of movement early on from the champ, Tan Le. Fakes the left, drives the right hand, looking for the solar plexus.
Safety on the back end.
Tan Cai biding his time here, waiting for an opening, hoping that Tan Le will expose something, give him a gap, something even minute to thread a punch through.
Yeah, Tan Cai does a beautiful job of luring people in, and once they come into that hook range, just putting them to sleep. But Tan Le is very, very advanced in his striking, and he's trying to understand the range, trying to touch him with that jab, just to try to see exactly how Tan Cai is going to react.
Tan Le's got to be careful not to drop that lead hand, because Tan Cai will try and thread the overhand right over the top of that left glove. Body shot from Tan Cai, just testing the midsection. Good outside leg kick from Tan Cai.
That's what I would like to see more from Tan Cai, is go beating on the legs. You can see the wide stance that Tan Le has, and it'd be a good idea to start threatening with the hands, but just start whacking at those legs, just to try to slow down the movement of Tan Le, because he's so elusive and so hard to pin down.
Inside leg kick, high on the thigh there from Tan Cai. Already some welts on that inside left thigh of the champion. Stiff jab there from Tan Cai, gets out of dodges. Tan Le thought about a right hand, takes another outside leg kick there to Tan Le.
See, that's a good idea, just to keep beating on that leg, just keep going to it, and just start setting things up, just to see what happens. Because when he enters the pocket like that, when he gets into that range where those kicks are so devastating, he's got to be on point.
Extensive 10-week camp for the champion Tan Le, brought in Corey Sandhagen for the movement and the safety, and to have a sparring partner, he said, who took a different approach.
Halfway, Tan.
Corner coaching Tan Le every step of the way here. Finally checks a low kick to the champ.
Yeah, he's gonna keep going to it too. Watch, oh, nice little overhand right there thrown by Le. Didn't quite find the mark, but he also threw something different.
Big leg kick, buckles that lead leg a little, and Tan Le responds, a high left round, and a left hand is chasing Tan Cai.
Yeah, look at the movement. The way he cuts those corners, see, he doesn't just follow you around the circle. You try to move to the right, he will cut you off there.
But that left leg is a concern, Dragon. Tan Cai is hitting that target over and over again, both on the inside thigh and the outside of the lead knee.
Yeah, and he's also going low, too. He's attacking that calf, and that is a weird place to get hit, Michael. It does not feel just like the thigh.
There's another one. You hit that gastrocnemius muscle, and it really does hurt. It takes your toll.
Yes, it does. It's hard to condition that area, especially when you go to the outside. Tan Le needs to start checking these kicks.
Jab threaded through there from the champion. 135 remains, first round set for five, a 25-minute match. Skip up, high kick from Tan Le. Forearms guard nice and high from Tan Cai. Body shot from Tan Cai. He has been pouring with that lead hand to the body so far.
Yeah, he's mixing up his targets well. He's going to the legs, going to the body, all in hopes of finding that beautiful little check hook that he's got.
Jab two to hook there from Tan Le, immediately cuts off the movement. Tan Cai back to center circle.
See, but that's how Tan Le gets you, right? He gets you moving to where he wants you. And now he's starting to see that when he rushes forward, Tan Cai starts to circle away from his power side. It'll be interesting to see exactly how Tan Le figures that out.
Outside leg kick again, the target, the left side of the knee of Tan Le. Drifts off counterclockwise, does Tan Cai.
But Tan Cai likes it when people rush at him, right? He likes it to people to close that distance and get into his hand range. And he could be trying to bait Tan Le in.
Right hand lead to a dipping body shot off the lead hand. Wild hook there from Tan Le.
There's that left hook again. He's timed it so well.
You can feel the wind off those hooks off the lead hand of Tan Lee, but they're not connecting.
Ah, see, now Tan Lee's starting to step back.
20 seconds.
Is that leg hurting Tan Lee? He's only checked one of them, I believe, in this first round.
It does hurt. It does hurt. There's definitely, you know, some discomfort going on there. You can see the welt starting to build up on the lower leg of Tan Lee, but this man is conditioned. He knows what to do with this situation.
Oh. Spinning heel kick there from Tan Lee. Bit of the Taekwondo styling. We go to the towels at the end of the...
I saw... Indeed. We the top 10, UGK the major, we not playing, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock hit. Benz on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clip. Yo, what you got there? Whoa, whoa. Oh, did you not hear? And he's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10. Blast mode, did you forget, bro? Put G.O.D. first and nothing less, no. On a radar per release, per request, yo. Life is like a dice game, that's a bet, though. Is you bugging, that's a dub. Shoulder shrug to the stub. Tell him hit the squaddy up. See a line of cars meet up. Nah, don't bother us. Windows fogging up. If she in a passenger, then you know she finest.
That man, the champion, Tan Lee. That man, the challenger, looking to make history and become China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion. Got to protect the lead leg. Does Tan Lee. Tan Kai's corner wants him to go back to the leg. And headhunting early is Tan Lee.
Wild shots as he tried to close that distance. He's got to be careful. Close it in like that. His hands have to be tight because I'm sure he realizes just how dangerous that hook is. You do not want to get caught with your hands down with Tan Kai.
Tried for a cutting side kick to the top of the thigh. Looked to go a little higher on that roundhouse kick, Tan Lee. Switching stance here, the champion. Jab from Tan Kai.
This is a different approach to Tan Kai, man. He's moving around a lot. He is on his bicycle to avoid that big power.
Both men jousting for control of center circle. Left hook there from Tan Lee. Cuts off the movement immediately. Nice work from the champ. Gets the lead leg out of danger. Flicks up a pump kick.
Tan Lee is hunting right now. There's that low leg kick again.
That one hurt him, Dragon.
Yeah, oh, look, he switched stance. He went southpaw. And Tan Kai starts beating on that lead leg. You're just to the other side now.
He has been switching stance this second round in a bit to preserve the leg. Tan Kai not giving up center circle. Going around in clockwise. The champion in southpaw starts the bone of left hand. Popped and ready. Didn't commit to it. Tan Lee, no follow through left hand from the Chinese athlete.
Tan Kai's got great finishing instincts. He knows exactly where to go with these hands. He is looking for a home for that left hook of his, but he's having a hard time finding the mark with it. There it is right there. Touched him on the entry.
Dragon, any chance we see this one go to ground?
I mean, there's a strong possibility that, you know, Tan Lee wants to flex that new BJJ black belt, but I would expect it to happen a little bit into later in the rounds, like that third, fourth
but unless
round.
That, unless that leg gets really badly banged up, I mean, that might be the way to protect it. Go to ground.
That's a good approach, you know, especially if he can catch Tan Kai coming in. If he can time it right, duck under some of these punches, the double leg could be there.
Oh,
that was nice.
Oh, that one stung him. That one stung him. And it was right after the corner of Tan Kai was barking instructions at him. I don't understand the Chinese, obviously, but I'm pretty sure they're saying, go after that leg. Just damage that leg over and over and over again.
Because Tan Lee is so elusive, he's got so much speed and movement and explosiveness into all his strikes, just like he demonstrated right there. It's a great idea to start chopping on those legs. And Tan Lee does his best work off of that right side, so having him go southpaw, it's a good idea. His movement is not the same in this second fight as it was in the first fight.
Overhand left from Tan Kai. Goes for the outside lead leg again. Left hook from Tan Lee. Still can't cut off Tan Kai's movement. Down to center circle for the Chinese warrior. Going after that damaged leg. Now he shoots in. Tan Lee looks for a takedown. Remember, Tan Kai said, there is no way Tan Lee takes me down. It's impossible to take me down. He does have a 100% takedown defense.
Oh, Tan Lee caught him with the hook. He's going back.
Tan Lee.
Forcing him him to the ground. He can't get him with the takedowns, but he can knock him down to the ground.
Has the pendulum swung behind me? And now Tenkai backs away.
Yeah, Tan Lee is so dangerous when he starts swarming. He knows exactly what to do to finish a match.
Tenkai tasting the power of the champion. Lead right hand there from Tan Lee out of that orthodox stance. And Tenkai looked for the leg. Tan Lee saw it coming.
Nice
the
right
champion hand. Threads the right. Gets a counter right hook from Tenkai.
Here we go. 1 minute left to work.
Oh. That put the leg out from under him. A chance here? No. Tan Lee still no chance to get up. Tenkai's going to sling the legs while he's down. He does that. They're both damaged. Tan Lee seizing this opportunity to damage them more.
It would be to Tenkai's advantage to let Tan Lee up and keep beating on those legs.
Up, set up.
His movement seems compromised.
Let's go. The boss of the cost brings Tenkai and Tan Lee back together standing. Right hook.
30 seconds left.
Southpaw starts now on Tan Lee to protect that left leg. Now he switches back to orthodox. Switching stance, as many Taekwondo's do. You hear the corner of Tan Lee saying, footwork, footwork, you've got to move. You can't remain a standard target against those leg kicks.
The movement just is not there. It's not the same. Nice little step away right there. And he switches right back to southpaw. But he's got to make Tenkai miss, and then he's got to make him pay. Because when he goes headhunting like this, Tenkai's got great eyes, and he's moving very, very well.
Two rounds down, three to go.
It's really still a bros in my blood, love. All is all love. AWD, I got a newer clutch. And my guapi up, you could call me up. Since you know the face and the name, it's just us. We the top 10. UGK the major, way not play it, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock hit. Benz on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clear. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? Indy's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. She wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top 10. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10, ay, ay. Yeah, I heard you knocking, but my nigga, I am not here. Watch out for the company you keep, cause people mad with. I will pull up on you and address it, I am not scared. We just looking down on these niggas from the top stairs. We been dropping back to back to back, but it don't stop here.
And it's really compromised one of Tan Lee's biggest weapons, and that's that movement.
Tenkai wants to become China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion. Tan Lee, the champ, has never been beaten. Last time, 56 seconds is all it took to defeat Gary Tonin. Before that, in the third round, he beat Martin Nguyen to capture the gold. Cutting sidekick, looking for the lead thigh of Tenkai. Southpaw stance on Tan Lee, that outside hook kick there of Tenkai.
Yeah, one of our highest scoring categories is damage. And right now, Tan Lee is showing us that that lead leg of his, that left leg, is damaged. The movement's compromised. You can see the superficial damage, the swelling that's up there on the calf. But again, the champion is still so dangerous.
But that right hand on the back foot there, just the way he popped it out, Tenkai. It goes back to the leg and switches to the other leg. He is making minced meat out of the legs of Tan Lee. Side kick from Tan Lee, high on the thigh, and a high left roundhouse kick from the champion. What's he got in his bag of tricks, Tan Lee? Switch up round kick to the legs.
He needs to find a counter for that leg kick. When Tan Kai starts to go to the legs, he has to fire some hands down the middle. He has to start checking those leg kicks, because if he doesn't, this is going to be a really long 12 minutes we got left for Tan Lee.
Tan Lee may be looking for an opportunity to take this one to the ground. Friends, what a world title matchup we are seeing.
Oh, it's better than advertised. I mean, you got the veteran, you got the young one. I mean, just two completely different personalities. Lee, cool, calm, collected. Tang, a little aggressive and hot-headed. He did all the trash talking, but this thing has certainly lived up to the billing to this point.
Checks the low kick. Nicely done there from Tan Lee. Hear the corner, appreciating it, acknowledging, saying we need more checks, that was a good one. Lots of instructions in Tankai's corner as a threatening, a takedown threat again from Tan Lee. Step across outside thigh kick. 45 degree angle. Bringing the shin down on top of the thigh. And a body shot there from Tankai.
Good movement, good action forward. Look at the in and out movement, right? He's in, he does damage, and then he just steps slightly out of range of Tan Lee. Look at that, the way that he sees these things coming. The movement has slowed from Tan Lee, and we're seeing Tankai elevate up, but the champion is still very dangerous. All he needs is one touch.
Brent, given the trash talk from both men that was so stern, did you expect it to be here in the third round?
No, I didn't at all, but I gotta tell you, and you guys have alluded to it over and over here, Mitch, is the fact that they are working the legs and, as Michael likes to say, tenderizing both legs right now. Tankai having a lot of success right there, but the veteran 36-year-old is clearly not going away.
Trying to bull rush and charge across with a flurry of the hands there, Tan Lee. Tankai hasn't actively pursued that leg as much here in the third as he had in the first and second. Left hook! Tan Lee going headache hunting, and Mitch, I really would like to see him set up those hooks with something first, not just swing wildly with them.
Well, he's trying to catch Tan Kai. He's trying to, you know, really start to put a lot of pressure on him.
But maybe disguise the hook, stick a jab in his face first, then come hooking.
You know, easier said than done. Easier said than done. You know, you look at him, he's coming forward. All he needs is one touch.
Maybe threaten the legs underneath with a leg kick of his own, then come over the top with that reach with those hooking punches. 110 remains, third round set for five. Fake, and another one from Tan Lee, a third one from the champion. When's he gonna commit? Let's see if he pulls the trigger.
Michael, in Tan Lee's 15 fight career, this is the longest fight in his career right now. Look at him pushing forward, trying to find a shot.
The welting on the back of the right leg, the hamstring area of Tan Lee, that is insane. It looks like it's been barbecued. Looks like it's sunburned, that leg.
Yeah, there's a lot of superficial damage on the legs, but it's also compromising the movement, so that kind of moves up as well. He's trying to find a home for those hands, but
got to set him up first, Dragon. Got to set
so
him up first.
Elusive.
He's seeing them coming. They're coming from too far away. They're being telegraphed too much at the moment. Tan Lee, center circle, hits that stiff right hand down the corridor.
Nice right hand from the challenger.
Range finding is Tankai with the lead hand to set the right. Another wild punch there from Tan Lee, back to center circle. This one's almost over this round, and we'll have two more to go.
I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song.
You cannot save me, cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing, all here for the taking. Don't wanna test your luck with
answers to these problems, because look at this. Look at how Tankai is just waiting, picking his shots, and when he finds these moments, he is finding his touches.
The circle door closes, and we are set for the penultimate round of action. Tankai has done a number on the legs of the champion, Tan Lee. What can Tan Lee pull out?
Ready?
The boss, Olivia Cost, gets us underway. He opens up in southpaw stance, says Tan Lee. And there's that cutting side kick to the lead knee. That can do damage if Tan Lee can land it. And another one just above the knee. Maybe that's a target. They've highlighted the corner, Dragon.
Yeah, he could actually, you know, use a little bit of damage to those legs of Tan Kai, because right now it is the Tan Kai show, and Tan Lee needs to change something up. You know, he needs to start putting that jab out there. Like you said, before he starts blitzing, he's got to put something behind it.
What is looking dangerous for Tan Kai is his right hand lead is particularly fast tonight. very hard to read.
Oh, his left hand is always a trip hammer. It just comes out of nowhere.
He's throwing the right hand as a lead punch.
Yeah, he loves that right hand. That's what he does. He throws the two, and then he throws the three behind it, which sets up as one of his favorite combinations. And look at his head movement.
Oh, nice. Beautiful head movement to evade the hooking punches of the champion.
Keep doing that. Pull that shit out.
You hear the corner of Tan Li say, keep doing it, put it on him, apply the pressure.
Yep, that's what we want.
Rip kick, smacks it in. Nicely done, good trajectory from Tan Li. He's got the left hand cocked and ready as the champ. Right hand's ready to pull the trigger for the challenger. Outside leg kick, Brent, those legs continue to take punishment.
They do, but again, you're talking about knockout power. Li, 12 knockouts in 13 finishes. This thing could end quickly, despite the damage that he has taken so far, 2 minutes into round four.
And you are right, it'll only take one of these big looping punches to find the mark. We've seen Tan Li do it so many times before. One tiny opening is all the champ needs.
That's it. Mitch, you know it all too well.
Yeah, this is deep water for both these guys. They've never seen the fourth round, so we're seeing these championship rounds for both of them. It'll be interesting to see how these next 10 minutes play out if it goes that far. There's that left hand.
How about that?
Oh, nice little duck under, but Tan Kai was wise to it, jumps on the neck, and gets Tan Li on his back.
What an exchange! And Tan Li on his back for the second time in this contest as the legs get slung from the top once more. Nice leg there. Halfway through this fourth round of fight.
That 100% takedown defense is still intact for the challenge.
Did take him down. Would have mentally deflate Tan Kai.
Oh, nice little attempt there with the legs, but man, Tan Kai just easily slid away there. And he goes after the leg, touches him with the hook. Good chin demonstrated by Tan Li.
Body shot, hook, uppercut, hook again. Tan Li wins and it comes back. The champion with a left hand of his own and a high left roundhouse kick. What a warrior. Looking through the brow here, Tan Li setting himself. It's a lead hook from the champion. Skips forward to the challenger. Hands are high on Tan Kai. As well they need to be. And again, cracks to the leg. Jab two, kangaroo, nicely done. Single leg here from Tan Li. And we're on the ground.
Tan Li able to almost get him into guard, but Tan Kai passes right back up to onto his feet. I don't think that scores as a takedown, but Tan Li attempted to get it to the ground, but again, he's staying true to his word. I'm impossible to take down. You cannot keep me on the floor.
The corner of Tan Li encouraging him. Good work. Let's use the jab. Let's set it up. Then go for the power salvo. Under a minute remaining in this fourth round of five. I tell you what, Brent, once again, I've got to say it, I did not expect it to go this far.
Well, I didn't either, but at this point, this thing might go the distance. Obviously, Tan Li, he's got to finish something before it goes all five rounds.
Edging his way in, Tan Kai with that lead hand, range finder.
30 seconds left. Time.
Tan Li on the outside. Nice little pirouette quarter angle turn there from Tan Li. Switches stance to orthodox, back to southpaw. Where will Tan Kai go? Back to the legs, perhaps.
He's not attacking the right leg of Tan Li the same way that he was going after the left leg. He's kind of abandoned the leg kicks, and he's really starting to focus on pressuring forward and throwing those hands. Nice little attempt that looked like a spinning, rolling thunder sort of situation going on there.
End of the fourth, one more round to go.
Tell me their opinion, I do not care. I know that we keep body in these tracks, man, it is not fair. Way that God keep blessing me, protected by my mom's prayers. In my own bubble like a Montclair. Count the money, making sure it's all there. Designer in my closet and it's all rare. Every year it's all, yeah, nature boy like Ric Flair.
UGK the major, when I play it, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock, yeah. Legs on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clear. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? Indy's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10, hey, hey.
For the featherweight championship of the world, this man looking to become China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion. This man in his second title defense. 5 more minutes remains. Dragon, your thoughts?
Man, this is an epic showdown between two of the most prolific knockout artists in all the ONE Championship, and I wouldn't expect anything less because these guys got really good chins. I know they're known for their knockouts, but they can also take a shot, so I'm not surprised. I know you guys are, but I'm not surprised we're seeing a fifth.
And they open up hard and fast early on in this round, both clipping each other's jaws.
But don't you feel, Mitch, at this point, like Tan Lee needs a knockout to win this fight?
Oh, 100%. He needs to put Tang Kai to sleep if he wants to, you know, bring that belt back to New Orleans.
There's the big leg kick again to the lead thigh, the outside thigh of the champion. You can almost see the imprint of Tang Kai's feet on the outside thigh of Tan Lee. Incredible punishment, the welting, the reddening on both legs, but particularly on that right leg. But he's staying in southpaw stance. Is Tan Lee circling into the power side at the moment of Tang Kai? Tang Kai fakes the right hand. Just needs that one opportunity, does Tan Lee. High left roundhouse kick. Time is ticking down for the champion. Takes another outside leg kick.
Yeah, now he starts to go back to the leg. He's trying to score points. You know, Tan Lee has eaten a lot of really hard shots from the challenger, and he's taken them. So I think Tang Kai is just going to try to score points. I know he always goes for the finish, but right now he knows that he is ahead in the damage because of the legs, and he needs to keep this momentum going because he makes one mistake, and Tan Lee will sleep you.
How about that lead hook from Tan Lee? It came agonizingly close. I should say from Tang Kai. What a performance from the challenger. Threatening with a cross off the left hand here, the very deep wide stance of Tan Lee. Maybe a left roundhouse kick coming from the champion. He's got to throw with bad intent. He tries to thread an overhand left. Tang Kai reaching down towards the lead leg. Trying to confound him, confuse him, mix it up, mix levels. Is Tan Lee tiring? There's a big melt under his eye too on that right orbital.
Yeah, he's really done some damage. He's gone to the head, he's gone to the body, and he's definitely done damage on the legs. I know that right leg looks bad, but all the damage is in that left leg calf.
Backs him off for the left hand, Tan Lee. Can he put the foot down? Dig deep into the well of guts and intestinal fortitude with 2 minutes 20 left. Front kick there from Tang Kai. Rinks have got to wonder, what does Tan Lee have left? Is this his chance now? No!
Every time that he has gotten Tang Kai in just a little bit of trouble, Tang has been so elusive in this fight.
He is so slippery, Dragon.
Yeah, he's very hard to, you know, really just pinpoint or keep him in one position. His footwork has been on point. And you got to keep in mind that this man has been dancing around the circle for 23 minutes now, moving very well.
I mean, the conditioning
is gigantic.
Yeah, for both of these guys, the conditioning. Because when you consider the damage that Lee has taken, and the fact that he's still able to come forward, he's still able to have some kind of decent movement here with a minute and a half left.
But look at that. Boom. That was a nice little left hand. He was able to land there when Tang Kai approached that distance.
How about the thud on that body shot, though, from Tang Kai? Belly button through the back. Another tub-thumping leg kick to the outside of that lead knee. 1:15 remains. It is all for Tan Lee to do now, Brent.
70 seconds, and Tang Kai is this close to a world title unless Lee can come up with something thunderous here in the final minutes.
Tan Lee tried to grab for a single leg, but still couldn't get a takedown. Tang Kai circles away. 55 seconds remains now. Are we going to see China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion?
I know we're impressed by the leg kicks and the offense coming from Tang Kai, but I am really impressed with his defense. The way that he is moving his head and staying out of danger, you know, Tan Lee really hasn't even connected with any significant shots because Tang Kai is just so elusive and so hard to hit.
Tan Lee said that if Tang Kai came forward on him, he's getting slipped. He's now got 25 seconds left to put Tang Kai to sleep. Can he find something? Can he find anything?
goes down. He's starting to touch. 10 seconds there. He goes again for the right hook. One more big shot. That's a left hook. Another one. But it may be too little too late. We are going down to the judges. What a world title fight. That was tremendous. Indeed. Oh, Brent.
We the top 10, UGK the major, wait not play it, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock, man. Let's go roll, we doing digi to the whole block, clip. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? And he's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10, hey, hey.
Now I'm in blast mode, did you forget, bro? Put G.O.D. first and nothing less, no. On a radar per release, per request, yo. Life is like a dice game, that's a bet though. Is you bugging, that's a dub. Shoulder shrug to the stub. Tell him hit the squaddy up. See a line of cars meet up. Nah, don't bother us. Window fogging up. If she in a passenger, then you know she finest. Damn, it's really still a bros in my blood, love. All is all love. AWD, I got a newer clutch. And my guapi up, you could call me up. Since you know the face and the name, it's just us.
We the top 10, UGK the major. Wait, not play it, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock, yeah. Fans on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clip. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? And he's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10, hey, hey.
Yeah, I heard you knocking, but my nigga, I am not here. Watch out for the company you keep, cause people mad with. I will pull up on you and address it, I am not scared. We just looking down on these niggas for the top stairs. We been dropping back to back to back, but it don't stop here. People love to tell me their opinion, I do not care. I pray that we keep bodying.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All 3 judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, and new undisputed 1 featherweight champion of the world, Tang Kai!
We've seen history in the making!
I saw.
You are looking at China's first ever male mixed martial arts world champion!
We the top 10, UGK the major, way not playing, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock, yeah. Fans on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clip. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? And he's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10, yeah.
Blast mode, did you forget, bro? Put G.O.D. first and nothing less, no. On a radar per release, per request, yo. Life is like a dice game, that's a bet, though. Is you bugging, that's a dub. Shoulder shrug to the stub. Tell him hit the squad.
I am here with your new champion, Tang Kai.
Chuyển động cùng Võ Việt.